Hey everyone, this is Big Mike with Big Mike's Reactions, and we are back once again with the late, great, truly wonderful Miss Olivia Newton-John. This song that I'm about to do a reaction to, I've only ever heard bits and pieces of, and I saw it in a compilation of the best songs of 1983, and I thought the chorus seemed like it was a lot of fun, so I want to actually see the whole video. Of course, I'm talking about Twist of Fate. And it looks like it came from a movie. If I have to guess, it looks like it came from Stayin' Alive, because the song is from 83, and I could have swore I saw Elton John in the little promotional material during the video. But we'll take a look. So let us now don the old earphones as I now watch the music video for the hit song Twist of Fate by Miss Olivia Newton-John. Oh, Dame Olivia Newton-John, forgive me. And here we go. Dude, what in the actual fuck was that? That was chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. First of all, I was wrong. I thought that was from Stayin' Alive. I don't know what other movie these two made together, but apparently they were in something else other than Grease in the 80s, it looks like it. But yeah, this was from 83. I don't know what other movie they've done together, but forgive me. I love the production on this song with its fast, heavy bass synth that it has. It very much reminds me of Giorgio Moroder. And the production design, I want that room with the pools and the pitch black, sleek, smooth surfaces with the blue lit up tables with the vertical white light. I mean, oh, honey. That is an autistic's wet dream because of all the symmetry and the simple colors. And blue is my favorite color. And Olivia looked so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, that ever-present smile that she had and her gorgeous pearly white teeth, everything. And I really love seeing John Travolta show up again at the very end of that. Did I say Elton John earlier? I might have. Forgive me. Don't forget, guys, I recently saw his concert. Don't mind me. But bravo. Fun song. Fast, peppy. It seems like a competitor song to I Need a Hero from Bonnie Tyler, because those were probably around the same time. But just everything about this. This was just a very, very good song and great video all around. Was this on the main event? I can't remember. I don't think it was. It might have been, but probably in an abridged form. But either way, I'm glad that I've seen this video. It's going to definitely be watched quite a bit. Anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching my reaction today to Twist of Fate by Miss Dame, dummy, Olivia Newton-John. Thank you guys once again. You guys take care and you be well, and I'll see you a little later. Bye now. It's gonna be a strange twist of fate, telling me.